Okay. Test, 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 test. It's working. Looks like it. Definitely looks like it.
Fire Emblem? Engage!
I know what I'm playing. Fire Emblem, engage. Fire Emblem, engage.
Hey there. You're the Divine Dragon,
Who the
right?
fuck are
Got a
you?
second to talk?
Who might you be?
Me? I'm a blacksmith. You can call me Kalne.
And I am Pinay, a clothier. Pleased to meet you.
I'll cut right to it. Our friend Durton wrote us and said he opened a shop, and, well, we'd like to go there.
My clothes and accessories won't win you in.
If Durton vouches for you, that's good enough for.
Really? That's great!
Indeed.
Sweet.
Thank you, Divine One.
Let's see what's on YouTube.
This bitch didn't
okay.
die?
I think I lost him.
Really? You sure about that, darling? You're shaking
oh.
like a leaf. I
Look
take it
those.
You failed to obtain the ring.
Apologies, ma'am. Those guys were tougher than they looked.
Be candid, just
but
uploaded a video.
I can tell you things. Stuff that'll
Who?
Help you track it down.
Be
like the fact that Princess Saline ran off with it. The Divine Dragon has it now. Pretty good info,
show.
Right? What do you say? How about we call it even this time around? I won't let you down again.
Son of a bitch, kid.
Oh. How naive you are. After you fail me once, there is no second chance.
Kill him.
No! Please don't kill me!
Kill him!
Please don't kill me!
Yes! That's some divine retribution right there. Evil killing itself.
I am sorry, my lady. Apologies for the mess. And our failure to acquire the ring.
I was expecting to get at least one. At least now we know that Lumera is dead.
Yes,
oh.
but there's another divine dragon to take her place.
Oh, man.
I can't
That's
believe
so gross.
That beast had a child.
It does explain
okay.
why she was so willing to sacrifice her life.
What should we do?
The battle at Lethos Castle took its toll. We're in no shape for another confrontation. We'd best lie low for a spell. Leave them be. For now.
Understood.
I'm streaming Fire Emblem right now, so don't say anything
oh.
spicy. Or I'm gonna have to.
Oh, I can't watch it. Oh, you mean on Twitch?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, I can't say anything much, anyways. I'm kinda sick.
Okay.
Oh!
Getting to see the smile of yours makes me so happy I burst into a million pieces.
Meeting
That's it,
someone so awesome!
Fram?
Oh, sorry. Am I distracting?
Well, you're not... not distracting me.
Oops. Sorry, sorry. See, I'm here in my capacity as a president of the Divine Dragon Fan Club.
I have a fan club?
Yep. Our mission is to support you. That's why I'm...
Huh. Thanks for cheering me up. But could you maybe not do it so...
You bet. I can stand up. 4, 3, 2, 1. Who's our favorite dragon? You! You!
That didn't help.
Oof. Support A with Etsy.
Huh? What's up? You're looking at me kind of weird.
Sorry, I didn't mean any offense. I just couldn't help it.
Is there something wrong with how I look?
Oh, no.
He's like, you got a nice ass on you.
Then tell me why you're laughing already.
I'm just laughing because look at that ass.
You know how you're always so confident?
Huh?
I was thinking about how plain it is on your face. There's confidence all over you. It's kind of inspiring to look at.
Which is why you
Who
were
says
staring.
That?
Forgive me, Etienne.
Your face, it just looks so inspiring, you, so I'm gonna stop. Laugh at you.
Nah, I don't mind. I'm actually a little honored to help out the Divine One. If staring at me lifts your mood, go ahead and stare all you want.
Thank you.
I mean, it's a little embarrassing, but a quick jog will help get my mind off it. See you around, Divine One.
He's like, oh, I'll stare at you.
Are you ready yet, Boucher?
Hmm? Ready for what?
Ready to tell me what you're mixing into your food to get...
Steroids.
Not this again. I've told you before that it's got nothing to do with...
That's what you say, yes. But today, I'm going to get the truth.
But that is the truth. Muscles come naturally to me. That's the long and the short of it.
Still sticking to that story, huh? Because I should tell you up front that I've been watching you, Boucheron.
You have? And
I know you don't do anything but fish or read all day after training each morning. There I am, working up a sweat, while you sit under a tree with a book or a pole. There's no way you can do that and still stay. So I assume that whatever you're doing on this...
All right, listen.
Wait, are you using magic?
No, it's nothing like that. I'm done arguing with you about this. People shouldn't see the... Good day, Etienne.
Right.
Truth is, he's really a
That's
fat
just
ass.
What he'd say if he was hiding something.
When he takes his armor off, all the flab comes loose. Okay. Let's see if I can get new clothes. Because these are kind of feminine. To put it very nicely. Awesome.
Now, about the boutique.
Hey, this looks so much better. Stark outfit. I look like I'm a leader of a cult. Clothing worn by clerics daily to the church. Two versions. This one looks better.
Thank you.
Buy that bad boy. And... Oh, accessories. Glasses. How can you be the Divine One if you have glasses? Young Midoriya.
Be well.
Much better. Is the arena open? It is.
No holding back.
I am Vander, 32nd Steward of the Dragon.
Oh, my asshole. Why don't you choose the train?
You're as strong as I expected.
It's supposed to let me win. Narnia. There was this one asshole, Cody, in this that killed one of my knights, and I have it on the hard difficulty in classic mode where you can't, like, get him back once they die in combat. They're just instantly dead.
Really?
Yeah. It's kind of shitty.
Looks pretty cool.
Yeah, I'll show you the combat and it's pretty fun.
Doggies. Looks like how Naruto Shippuden or Naruto Storm, the old ones, or DBZ Kakarot with the whole free roam shit.
Yeah. No, it's made by, I don't know, Nintendo. Just, I think it's just mainly a Nintendo thing. Exclusive, anyway. I can give one of these characters horse shit, though. Basically, these support conversations.
I've hit my limit for training today.
Excellent work, Divine One. I brought a hot towel for your face. I think you will find it most refreshing.
Thank you, Vander. That's very kind of.
I have also prepared a fresh change of clothes for you.
In combat, though.
When you change, deposit your dirty clothes into the basket, and I will wash them for you.
I appreciate your generosity, Vander. But I'd prefer to take care of my. Certainly, you have other tasks to keep you busy.
My only obligation is to you, Divine One. Feel no hesitation in asking me for anything.
The canon name, though, is Elir.
But
it has been my duty to wait on you. Were you to assume my duties for yourself, so please leave these trivia.
Again, I appreciate your willingness to help me. But
they address you as Divine Dragon,
about all this.
And then
there is
in
nothing
the text,
in
they'll
all
say,
of Helios
like,
to feel bad about,
name,
Divine One.
But they
now
won't
I
say
must
it.
Insist
they'll just say
you change
Divine
out
Dragon.
Of your damn clothes before you.
I wonder. I bet they probably do say Divine Dragon Elir if you choose that as your name, though.
Agreed.
I need to grab all this shit on the ground. Oh yeah, the blacksmith.
Welcome, welcome. Here's how the smithy works.
that do? Holy. Holy shit. Do that. Nice.
I'll be here.
These nuts are used for, though. They're for eating.
That's true.
Oh, this bitch. She kept dying on me in combat, so I'm gonna give her horse shit.
Oh, dear.
Horse maneuver.
She didn't really give me the reaction I wanted, but... Okay.
Peach.
Oh, what's this? Cool. Oh, that's not important.
Well then.
Oh, did you come all this way to sell me this? Well, you can put it away now. Here comes the airplane.
He still took it.
I gotta make sure I take care of this animal in here because I can get extra goodies from taking care of him. You wanna peach? Give you a little peach. Here you go. Hey. Who's a good boy? I don't even know what the fuck it is. Give him up, Adams. I just I know. Give him a nice punch. Didn't see that one coming. The best. Alright, I'll go to combat and continue this.
You're gonna fight him. Oh.
Oh, he follows me now? Look at that little shit.
This on your TV or handheld?
The monitor, my big ass monitor. Special chapters can call paralogs will appear in the world map. Paralogs are optional, but they unlock unique benefits. New allies? I need a new ally. Yes! Woo! We have plenty of experience to take this on.
Engage!
These pills ought to clear up the problem. Let me know if the pain
persists. Dude, fix your posture.
And you're looking chipper today. I told you that cold would be gone before you know it.
Father, isn't it time you took a break? Look, I made you some tea.
Oh, you could... I'll show you a young Midoriya
you,
in this.
You didn't burn yourself or anything preparing it, I hope.
You worry too much. I'm old enough to manage a simple pot of tea, I assure you.
It makes me happy to see you growing up so... What's going on?
Doctor, you have to help us. Monsters are on the attack and people are getting hurt.
What happened to your eye?
What the devil are those beasts?
This will get ugly. Sean, go and hide. I'll take care of bringing people to the clinic.
This way, everyone. If you're unhurt, then assist some...
But this is my
I know Father told me to hide, but how can I? I have to do my part, too.
I bet he isn't going to be a new ally of mine.
Jan and Sean.
Oh, no.
Talks like a...
Get moving! There's shelter at the clinic!
Keep your wits about you, everyone! I'll catch you!
We can't stand idle with the corrupted on the... Are you all right? Huh. Get to safety.
You don't have to tell me twice, but there's still a few left who didn't make it up.
We'll do everything in our power.
They'll love you for it if you do. You're the last
I'll do it for
point.
Their love. I want to be loved. Alright.
There are so many wounded we couldn't get to the clinic.
Father, I'm here to help. If we split up, we can treat everyone.
John,
this is a side like mission, so I'm assuming that if I help them, I think someone, one of those two, will join my party.
You taught me that a doctor does whatever is needed.
My lessons have sunk in. I...
Talking if you see a conversation. Okay. All right, can we fight?
All right.
Yes, here.
Let's move you here. There's also this, like, power in this game where if you have, like, a ring, then you get, like, a stand from, like, JoJo. You see that ghost figure in there? Yeah, that's, like, a stand if you have a ring in this.
Whatever you say.
Stop, let's go. The world
don't. Don't know how much use you'll get out of this, but every little bit helps.
Where's the other guys? Is it just us helping? Okay.
As your steward!
Young Midoriya! Let's move him.
What's
first.
Our move?
Holy shit, is that you?
I'm ready for more!
Where to?
Put you here. Yeah, no, right? It's pretty fun. You're kind of like thinking tactically, you know? Oh, shit. Yeah. Oh, get fucked. Don't die! Don't die! I already lost one. I don't want to lose another. I don't want to lose another! No! No!
Don't cry.
He's instantly dead.
Oh,
what?! No!
I can't die here.
Yeah.
I can't get back.
Yeah, but I can't. I do have a certain amount of rewinds with this stone I found in the story. So, I can just rewind it and then redo the tactics that way. Oh shit, these guys are tough. I have 10 rewinds per battle. Alright, we just did that. So, let's put you guys in a more defensive sort of situation. You see those arches? That's like, that means they could attack you from that distance. Alright, let's see how this works. Oh! Stop! You guys are gay, or you guys are mean.
I am as strong as ever.
Don't die, dude. Don't die. Yes. Eek. Okay, we're good. So far, so good. Could always use more healers on the battlefield like that.
I am pitiful.
Engage.
Lend me your strength.
Then they combine into something meaner and greater.
Please protect us.
Okay. Young Midoriya. Attack.
I did it!
We leveled up. You did.
I did it.
We did it!
Lend me your strength. We'll get through this.
I can have her.
Stop, let's.
Heal him.
Yeah, I'm back in action.
And then he can attack.
For you, anything.
Oh, Lord. You'd kill me. Oh, shit. I hope he doesn't die. Please don't die. You can kind of tell, like, the, No, the girl! Well, you didn't heal that bitch.
The flowers.
Oh my god. That guy is just weak to them. You gotta rewind.
You're going to have to do more than that to scare me off. Why me?
It's like slaughtering a little child. Wait, there's more? This is not the dream
Health
team.
Health is everything.
Reminds me of Deadpool 2, and they all get, like, fly into battle on parachutes, and they all just die.
Yeah. Instead of that, I can use her to shield allies from an attack, and then so he won't die right away from this attack. Shit, he doesn't have a vulnerability though. I'll take that chance. Vulnerability is like a health potion, I guess. Yeah, I know, she dies. She dies. We already saw. Oh!
Stay back!
Good shit! That's what I like to see. You make the dragon proud.
You're going.
Oh fuck.
I owe you for that.
I just need you guys to stop being a pain in my ass and kill them. There we go. Regroup. He has a better axe. Seraph rope? Okay. This guy needs to be healed.
Hey, thanks!
Alright, young Midoriya, what are you gonna do?
We fight for peace.
Fuck. That's not a good thing to do. Wait, go back. Good shit. This is risky. He's gonna take damage if I attack, and then he'll definitely die from that mage next turn. Let's see how that works.
I cannot afford to lose.
Going ghost!
What the?
Leave the boy alone!
Example.
Oh, this is character development at its finest. He healed us!
Here until the end.
I'll avenge him.
If I live to fight again.
Sounds like Griffith.
Anything.
This is a cool
one
battle.
Strike will decide it all.
Okay. Young Midoriya.
I've taken some hits. I did it!
To heal.
Don't worry, I'm fine.
The fuck you are.
Thank you.
I knew it. I would attack her. But luckily she was hidden in the bushes. Oh no, my ghost powers.
We'll get through this.
I'll bring this guy to help. And then these guys can handle that.
The strength of the stewards.
I won't get lost.
I won't get lost, says Zoro.
Whatever you say.
Ready yourself.
Oh shit!
Critical. Had to stop you.
Don't shoot the villager!
I will defend, always.
What a pick-me-up!
The student literally had his kid die right before his eyes, and he's still doing his job.
I can still fight. For the divine dragon.
Okay.
I'm happy to help. This is what I trained for.
How much damage would that be? Not much. No, damn it. I didn't save them. Yeah.
Emblem, engage!
That's why they call it Fire Emblem Engage. Dude! You're telling me you're shooting at him when I'm in front of him?
What the heck?
What the heck? I won't get lost.
My prayers are with you.
Nothing. Need some help?
Never underestimate me.
He's like, I go the new way. You coward. I feel like I could have saved all of them.
Are all the monsters really gone?
There were a few casualties, but at least we're safe now.
I don't know if you should be thanking me. If I'd acted faster, I could have saved more lives.
We're grateful for your help. This isn't much, but we hope you'll...
Yeah, at least we're safe.
Yeah. I could at least save that last guy, but he didn't run away. Like, who doesn't run away after they got shot by an arrow? if Dad will join us now.
They can go lay down for a little bit.
Yeah.
I'll talk to you later.
Alright. Boy. Isn't she there?
Hi.
Amazing.
Where were you?
Can I just say?
What?
Iron ingots.
Here you are. Thank you. Yes. My goodness.
Yes.
So great.
So, what about that one doctor dude? Can he join us? Or is it only just by possibility?
Thank you.
guess we're good to go. It's weird though, have they left my party? Or can I only select a certain amount of characters for a party? Oh, he's just following me around.
So.
Hi. I thank you.
Phew. That ought to be enough running for today.
Looks like you had a good workout there, Etier.
Oh, it's you.
I thought you might want these when you were finished.
What's that you've got in the jar?
Homemade pickles! They should really help you recover after a tough. Here, try one.
Sure, why not? Oh, this isn't bad.
I'm glad I got it right. I know you're serious about your body, so I was careful to keep them delicious.
Really? You did that just for...
Yep, and that's not all. I also slept with them under my pillow. Kind of like how hens take care...
No kidding. That's weirdly charming.
You can keep the whole jar. If you ever want more, just...
Oh, I will. Thanks for...
Damn.
Why? Why? It's just...
Hey. Boosh...
Yes. And what...
No, I heard somebody crying their eyes out and I got
Right. Sorry.
Okay. But then what?
I was reading this book and I just...
A book did this to you?
People tell me I cry too easily. The littlest...
Okay, I gotcha.
Well, there are these siblings who are separated during a war. And later...
Huh.
I'd be happy to lend it to you after I'm fit.
Thanks for the offer, but I'll pass. I don't really...
Oh, that's a shame. Ah, what if I read it to...
What? That's sweet and...
Oh, think nothing of it. I know you'd love this...
In that case...
Amazing weather we're having.
Too true. It's the perfect day for a cup of tea.
Especially the tea.
That's kind of you to say. Would you like...
No, I'd better...
If you say so.
I can't hold it.
Your cup is down first. I win.
Yep, fair play, Etier. Although I could swear our special workout teacups seem heavier today.
Well spotted. I did add some weight, in fact.
No wonder I had such trouble just lifting it.
Don't whine. The road to muscle gain is long and bumpy, and you've just begun. Tea time will only get harder for me.
I expect nothing less. Let's raise our...
To strength!
Oh yeah, the bonds.
It pains me so that I was unable to protect.
Gone she may be, but the will of Lumera lives on.
Hey!
Well then.
Wait, where's that one place? I don't want to go in here. Wandering. What does that do? Are these old characters? Let's do it again then. Are those like normal rings we can equip?
Thank you.
Okay. Let's go this way. I wonder if that tower on the south end is available. So like go in.
Ah.
What'll it be? How hard do you want to go?
That's not a full push-up.
Nice! Perfect! Keep it up!
Damn.
Hang in there!
Come on.
Nice!
Yeah. Yeah.
You got this!
Yeah. Yeah.
Hang in there!
Shit.
Keep it up!
No!
Keep at it. You'll get there.
You won't get any further than the rest of you do.
What'll it be? How hard do you want to go? Looking good. You've got this.
I see.
Looking good.
So that's our easiest.
You've got this.
Maybe.
Looking
good. I see
good.
The tough difficulty.
You've got this. Looking good.
Come on.
Perfect.
Come on, you can do it. It's beating
Looking
me.
Good. Keep it up.
Yes.
You got this.
Embrace the pain.
Perfect. Looking good. Nice.
One more.
Keep it up.
Woo.
Great job. I'm so proud.
What do I get?
Let's do this again sometime.
Oh boy. Working out with Chloe, they. There we go. Get out of there. I can press B. Alright, let's go south. Alright, let's upgrade people's equipment. That'll help in battle. I wonder if there's any better swords at the armory.
Wow! So, about the armory. Here you go.
Mini bow.
Here you go. Here you go. Here you go. Here you go. Take care.
I thank you. Now about the shop.
Let's get you some vulnerability.
I thank you. I thank you. I thank you. I thank you.
Right.
Do come again.
Now let's upgrade our ship. Young Midoriya.
Oh, wow.
Of course he has to like it, even if I gave him shit.
Hmm.
But I'm not going to.
Hmm.
I'll be here.
I see.
I'll be here.
Okay, let's continue. I wish that excursion would have got us something, but apparently not. Maybe that kid would have joined.
Almost there. Just a little farther north and we'll be at... The landscape's gotten...
We're near Brodia. It's all mountains up there.
I'm seeing fewer villages as well. Makes this a good place to hide an emblem ring, I suppose.
Yeah.
The closer you are to the Brodian border, look. Not a soul in...
You're right. There's no one around.
Except for her.
Except her.
Oh!
Take a little look around. Wait for...
I wonder what she's doing here.
She's crying.
Oh, well, doesn't that break the heart? I'd better help. I am her prince, after all. I won't stand by when my... Alfred, wait!
Oh, what a scrape I'm in.
Hey there. What's the matter? Something I can help?
I knew we'd startle you. Sorry for popping up out of nowhere and...
Zappy! You came just in time. I lost something earlier and there was nobody around to help, so I... Oh, right. I skipped over the niceties.
Hi,
I've never heard that one before. Anyway, what did you lose?
It's a little round ring. Kind of shiny with a hole in the middle. Oh, and it talks for some reason.
Come again?
Yeah, I figured you wouldn't believe me.
I believe you. It might be an emblem ring.
Please, go on.
Well, if I remember right, it asked me to take it to the...
To me?
Is that... Did you...
Yes, I am. I'm sorry I didn't mention it sooner. I'm the Divine Dragon.
And now that we're doing introductions, I'm Alfred, the Prince of Firinae.
Holy broccoli! Why didn't... I think I just had a heart attack. Nope.
I'm so sorry. I never meant to impact...
Yunaka, how did you find the ring?
I was walking along the border, minding my own business. Help me. I'm right here. I'm by your foot.
Huh. You're quite...
Anyway, I picked up the ring and she said, take me. But at that point, I had no idea where the Divine Dragon was. She knew the way, though. Told me to start heading for the capital of Firinae.
Oh, that's good advice. The quickest way...
But on the way, I was attacked by bandits and ran off full speed. I must have dropped it somewhere. Woe is me. But now that you're here, you're gonna help me find it, right?
After hearing her story, this definitely... Probably the Ring of the Dawn Maiden. But that means...
Or it could be another emblem ring. We'll just...
All right, Yunaka. We'll help you.
Golly, that's great news. She'll be...
Let's start by retracing your steps. No sign of the ring, so...
Maybe somebody got to it before we...
Yeah, everyone's combing the area. If it was lying around, we would have found it by now.
You're sure you didn't lose it before the bandits attacked?
I had it on me when I passed through that ghost town over... Huh?
What is it?
It looks like the town's overrun.
What?
I'll bet these are the same chumps who...
Let's take a close...
Good shit.
They've taken over the town.
These are the bandits I ran into earlier, and that means one of... Right.
You see it?
Yeah, a burly guy with something glinting in his hand.
What do you think, Divine One? Is it an imp?
You must have
Yeah, I have a killer's eye.
What was that?
Killer eyes! I've got killer eyes! You know, they're
just
great
like
at seeing stuff. If you ever need something looked at real good, I'm your gal! Anyway, what's the plan now? We've got two problems that need...
A stolen ring and a town full of bandits.
The ring's our first priority, but we can't leave them unchecked.
We'll only attract attention if we all charge in at once. I say we split up. You know, send in a small group to recover the ring. Nice and stealthy.
All right.
Okay then. Come on, Divine One. You're with me. Okey-dokes. If we go through here...
Slipping through a side passage.
I
How can we fight?
Don't worry, Divine One.
Hey.
My eyesight's so sharp. Till you get your hands on a torch, at least. There he is.
Good idea.
Please, take me to the Divine.
This'll net me a nice lump of gold.
Oh, dear.
I hear her. That's the point.
That's definitely an emblem.
Of course, you weird.
Right. Now that I hear her.
Stop. You're gonna make. Me? Okay.
That work? Hey, good shit.
Yes.
We got the ring. Heal us, Emblem of Dawn.
I am Emblem Makaya. I sense the few.
Ah. So it is the ring of...
Me? But...
She belongs with you. All I ask is that in return, you help us def... Will you join with Emblem Makaya?
Yeah.
I wanted to give it to someone else, but... I guess that works.
You called?
I am ready to serve. We fight for peace.
Let's go.
Me at him.
I'm all set.
we got us some uninvited get.
You got it!
Looks like our cover's blown. Don't sweat it.
I can fight.
Yunaka, let me show you how to use stay.
Come on, bitch. Jesus Christ.
I've taken some hits.
That was a good session.
Let's be careful.
I serve the divine dragon.
Nice.
Did you see that?
Good work, my boy.
You're my hero!
Onward. I will defend, always.
Thank you.
Don't fear for me. You were beautiful while you lasted. A right and proper end.
I have some left to give. Thank you.
This controller is just gone.
Is it my turn?
I won't forget you.
Kitchen knives.
I can still fight. Emblem engage!
It's all training.
This ends now.
Oh, shoot.
Dream well. Kind of you. All right.
What's next?
Oh shit.
We'll get through this.
My will is firm.
Yeah! What a pick-me-up!
Dodge.
Oh, no!
Ready yourself.
Why is UMKC calling me? Fuck off.
Thank you.
sword.
I'm ready. This one.
Whatever you ask.
Need some help? This is nothing. Nice.
You were a good fight.
Lend me your strength.
Quick change!
With my magic, you...
Man, that's a cool move. This fucking controller is going to be garbage soon.
I won't get lost.
Don't get lost. Yeah.
Let me help!
Thank you.
The divine dragon looked right at me.
A little late to be saving the...
Oh. Okay, good.
Get ready for the crush!
I can still do more.
I can do better. Serves you right.
This ends hell. I cannot afford to lose.
Of course he'd go after her.
Thanks. Hold steady.
I can keep going.
Is the light even going? I swear. Now we got the door again. You stay out of this.
Fate has brought us here. This is it.
You think this?
That's the last of the bandits. If not for you, we'd be scratching our heads and I can't thank you enough.
It was nothing.
I wonder who took it from the shrine in the first place.
It must have been those bandits, right? What's the matter?
I have a... I didn't find the ring.
Huh?
I was strapped for money, and when I saw the shrine, I went inside, heard Micaiah's voice, and... pow! I was just looking to make a quick bundle of dough.
I see.
When I learned that you two were royalty, I panicked and kinda... Really, I'm no different from those bandits.
Hold on. You were planning to...
Yeah.
Well then, why didn't... You could have run for the hills as soon as the Divine Dragon handed it to you. We're useless in the dark. Would have been easy to give us the slip. But instead, you stuck around and risked your...
Well, because of Micaiah. When she started talking to me, I got this feeling that I felt like I had to help her get to the Divine Dragon.
Yunaka has shown me nothing but kindness. When I sensed Sombron's return, I called out in the dark. I am to blame for entangling her in all this.
I hear you, but she did lie. As Prince, I'm not supposed to let that go without some sort of...
Lay it on me.
How about joining our forces?
Say, what now?
We're on a journey to collect the emblem rings, and I know it's a lot to ask, but...
Yeah,
what do you think, Alfred? A fitting punish?
I love it! Our army is pretty lean, so... And Yunaka clearly has...
I won't let you down. Thank you. Both of you.
Don't mention it. And, Yunaka, allow me to be the first to say... Haya papaya.
Hiya, Papaya. Back at ya, Divine One.
With that settled, let's hurry up. Yes. Mother sent a letter to the Brodean King. He should be expecting us.
Good.
Look at us go.
Thanks!
Incredible.
Thank you so much.
Yes.
Spectacular as.
Yes.
Wow.
He's all alone.